Andy here. Today we're going to talk about the Terros Beyond Death Collector Booster Box. First introduced with Throne of Eldraine, the Collector Booster Boxes, I must admit, these boxes, they were a very successful product. They sold like madness. Everyone wanted to buy this product. Unfortunately, this product was a little bit limited. Not limited that, let's say, no one could buy this product, but was limited to few boxes each LGS. Thus, it made this product a little bit expensive, and we saw that Throne of Eldraine collector booster boxes were ranging between $350 and $400, which is a very high price when you consider that Throne of Eldraine was a standard set. As I said, having something successful like these collector booster boxes, for Terros Beyond Death, we'll still have collector booster packs and collector booster boxes. Let's see today what you can find in these booster packs. Here's a breakdown. First of all, there are 8 foil common, uncommon, or basic lands. Basic lands, here we're not talking about the Nyx lands. This we're talking about the basic lands that you can find in Planeswalker decks, welcome decks, for Terros Beyond Death. You have to remember that because you can find 2 foil showcase Nyx lands, these particular lands, these can be found in your booster packs, but the basic lands, the Terros Beyond Death, these cannot be found in your booster packs. Here, you can find 8 foil common, uncommon, or basic lands. You have 1 card from ancillary product. That means that these products, they can be found by a box promo, welcome decks, planeswalker decks, team booster packs. You have 1 rare or mythic with extended art frame. Obviously, extended art frame cards are back also in Terros. You have 1 foil rare or mythic, and this could be also an extended art frame. You have 1 saga constellation showcase card or borderless planeswalker. You have 1 foil constellation showcase card or borderless planeswalker card. You have 2, as I said, 2 full foil showcase Nyx land, and you have 1 foil double-sided token. All these can be found in your booster pack, in your collector booster pack. You have to remember that probably 99% extended art cards, these will not be available in standard, these will be available only in the collector booster packs. Borderless planeswalkers, constellation showcases, these can be found in your standard booster box, but the extended art, these can be found only in these packs, the Terros Beyond Death collector booster packs. Here, you can see here, this is a foil showcase Nyx basic. You have 2 foils in each collector boosters, and I believe these will have quite good price for a land. These in foil, I think they will be between $5 and $10. You have the extended art frame, only available in collector boosters as per Throne of Eldraine. You have the constellation showcase frame. This is the new frame. Obviously, for Throne of Eldraine, we had the fairy tale showcase. This one has the constellation. I must admit, they are very nice cards. And also the borderless planeswalkers. All these can be found in your collector booster packs, but constellation, borderless, these can be found in your normal booster pack. This is the constellation. I must admit that this constellation showcase, they are very beautiful cards. To my opinion, I think the fairy tale was much more beautiful artwork for Throne of Eldraine. This is obviously related to Terros, so it is a constellation. These cards in foil will be chased and will be quite expensive. A little bit of summary. 8 foil common, uncommons, and basic lands. You have 1 card from ancillary product, 1 rare or mythic with extended art frame, 1 foil rare or mythic, 1 saga constellation or showcase card or borderless, 1 foil constellation showcase or borderless, 2 foil Nyx lands, and 1 double-sided token. All this can be found in your collector booster pack. Leave me a comment below. What do you think about this product? What do you think if it's worth it to buy this product? We're talking about $300 to $350. And here, there's a subscribe button. Subscribe for my channel for more interesting videos about Magic the Gathering, Terrors Beyond Death, and the collectible world.